we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Gives it away straight to the opposition. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Here's Lee. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Now James. Well, in his own box, there was no margin for error. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Now James. Went in quickly there. That would be a throw. Referee's done very well here. He let the game go on, but he knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Really strong play in the tackle. Lee. Intercepted well. Guiding it through the defenders. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Now that's a throw. Spotted that well and intercepted. And that could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. Sammy. Lau. Guiding the pass through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Jay. Flag's gone up, Alan.
Yeah, and I think it's a good call from the assistant.
He could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on. He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield. Must be a goal! Remarkable here, romantic too. They've got the lead.
Oh, we're watching something special here, Martin. This could be one heck of a result.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Proper defending there. Lee. Ruiz. The build-up is patient. That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Lau. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Orellana. Rebound, into play, off the post. He screened the ball well there. Back it goes to the keeper. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Oh, it could be dangerous. Shots on here. He's done well to block that. Can't lose it here. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
That was catching practice for the goalkeeper. The keeper's given the ball away. Looking to attack the cross in numbers.
I had a chance, really, to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross.
Won it back with an interception. Strong tackle to break up the play. Fox. Jay. Whip it in now.
And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
Now he can play it into the danger area. Difficult for the defender against the player. Wonderful save!
Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position and they don't seem to have too many
Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper and the attacking team will be annoyed with that. It goes out wide again. Jay.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Now it's offside. James.
Well, that's half time at 1-0.
They have been representing, really, all the minnows in the game. They've put so much effort into this first half.
Yeah, they have, and when the chances have come, they've shown good composure to take them. The hard thing, I think, now is carrying it through in the second half.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Read the play well to intercept.
Good vision.
Well, he scored. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Got to be.
It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position. an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You could see that coming.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again.
Well, that is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
You can almost sense the crowd getting nervous here because this lad can be so deadly in these situations.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Fox. Here's Lee. It's poor work, really. Well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Good idea, well picked off by the opponent. Good safe contact by the goalkeeper to clear it. A chance to break away now on the counter. It looked set up for the counter-attack, but in the end, they didn't play it right. Saw the pass coming and got there first. But there's still time to go, Alan, isn't there, and time for this to change. But to this point, the side that wasn't fancied to win the game are playing really well, and it's theirs to lose now.
It is. And what's got them into this position is fantastic concentration.
Excellent vision. Oh, and out comes the keeper very effectively. Cleared it well. Sammy. One pass away from being a great move. Couldn't hold on to the ball. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Here's a chance to whip it in. Didn't allow the cross to come in, the defender did well. That's a corner. Corner played in. Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. And that's given away possession. Out to a wide man who's got room. Sammy did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Well, that's what he does. He keeps the ball and makes sure his team can build from him. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Tries the shot. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
He's put in the corner. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Wijnaldum. Jay. Tan. A real opening for him. Well, they're losing by a lot, but they've actually now improved the situation.
Well, it was a decent move, and to get some space in a crowded penalty area.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass.
Well, listen to this. You can feel the frustration in this stadium. Their team's been poor so far, well below their usual standards.
Lau. And they've got a man out wide. It's Lau. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
They could be in behind the back line. Over the goalkeeper to the back post.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Let play go, and now it's stopped. Here comes the yellow card.
Yeah, you could see the ref had seen it, but he wanted to give the team a chance.
5 more minutes here.
Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away.
Sammy. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
And right away they're playing again.
Oriana. Sammy.
That's very good shielding.
Well, he could go for goal from here.
Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
Change of plan, gone short. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows.